Okay, today is Today is Thursday, May 16th. So I put the weed in feed. It burned parts of the grass. Y'all saw that in the other video. So I did another bag because there is so many weeds. And in certain spots, it burned it really bad. So I'm about to show you what happened. So you know this was plush green grass. It was like perfect green grass. And now it's burned right here. And this is what I did last night, and it burned it going straight down here. But let me see if I zoom in. Yeah. So you can just see that's where I was. It just burned it. But you can see where all that new grass is. It's like coming in, but it burned a lot. Like this was full. This was absolutely full. And now it's spotty. You can see the burn there. So basically it's just splotches in places where I just swiped the weed and feed. So now I'm going to just put, well, you can see all the new grass there. This is a better camera. This is way better. But you can see all the new grass. You can even see the difference between, like, here's grass and here's weeds. But what this camera doesn't show either is in between the weeds, the weed grass is grass, is the new grass. So as you all know, I'm white knuckling it for this party. So what I'm about to do is wet the grass, and we're gonna try it one last time. So this is Green Max lawn food. So I'm gonna lay that, and then I'm gonna overseed the lawn. It's gonna rain for 2 days, so I have to do it tonight. I'm really, really sleepy, but I gotta do what I gotta do. So I'm about to open the bag, and then we're gonna start. Thank you. So,
come here, and we're going to pour some